हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इन्फीटेक। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ टू यूज विकिपीडिया इन पाइथन। सो बिफोर डूइंग दैट, फर्स्ट वी नीड टू इंस्टॉल ए मॉड्यूल कॉल्ड विकिपीडिया, एंड दैट कैन बी डन यूजिंग दिस कमांड पिप इंस्टॉल विकिपीडिया। आफ्टर इंस्टॉलिंग दिस कमांड, विकिपीडिया मॉड्यूल गेट्स इंस्टॉल इन टू योर सिस्टम। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू टेक एन एग्जाम्पल। We are going to fetch all the information about Kim Jong-un in Wikipedia. So before starting, we need to import the module Wikipedia. Say import Wikipedia. So and you can use various methods present in this module. So first we need to use the method present in this Wikipedia module, and there is a method called summary, which gives you the summary of the of your query. Say Kim Jong, and we're going to print the result from this method. Say summary. And yes. And also you can search for a query among the Wikipedia, and that can be done using the search method present in the module. You can also search across Wikipedia with your query, and also you can retrieve a page present in the Wikipedia, and there is a method called page, which takes your query as input string, which is your string, and this returns an object. So with this help of the object, we can fetch we can fetch the title, URL, or like content present in this page. So we're going to do that. So let's add a print statement over here. So we are going to fetch the title, URL, and the content of this Kim Jong-un page in the Wikipedia. Say print object dot title, and you can also fetch on, we need to add plus over here, and you can also fetch the URL of the Kim Jong-un's page. Say URL of the page, and also you can retrieve the content present in your page. And that can be done using the object. Yes, and yes, and let's add some message over here. Say search result. So with this we are good to go. Say it run Python file in terminal. No attribute. Oh, it's a double M. This is spell mistake over here. Run Python file in terminal. See, you are getting some results over here. Like, first you are getting the summary. As you can see, we have got the summary, and then it's saying an error, like it cannot concatenate string to list. So this returns a list. So we are going to typecast this into str, and again we'll be hitting the run Python file in terminal. Yeah, we have got all the results present in this page. See, first we have got the summary, and then we have got the search results, and we also have got the URL, and also you will be getting the content, title, URL, and the content. So with this, you can use Wikipedia in Python, and you can use this code in any of your projects. So that's it for this video. Thank you.